Well, we started off with the project. We wanted to build a kind of a dream catcher, but not just a thing made out of pieces of cobwebs and little strings. We wanted to actually catch a dream. And for this, we used an old analog camera, because the dream wave patterns, the EECKKJs, they're analog, so the camera's more in tune to pick that up. Later on, we can put that in the computer and digitalize it all. And we got a real simple thing here, but this guy's been working on this thing for 30 years now, and he's been tapping in all the algorithms. You know, for a symbol on the Jungian subconscious, you got the symbol, say a symbol for a dog or a woman, and then you see that in a pattern. And we're putting these patterns in here as a kind of a code. So then afterwards, with the computer, we can analyze the code and to the patterns, and the program's so well written that the dreams can actually be produced from this machine. And it's kind of based on Tesla theory. You see that little thing like a mixer, but that kind of clicks in with sort of like electrical waves in the air and stuff, you know. Like, I can't go into all the details about the thing. Anyway, you put this thing on your head and turn the camera on and get a shot of something to knock you out. And the next thing you know, you got this video.
Is this going to hurt me? No one's doing this going to hurt me.
No, no, of course not. Perhaps a tiny little bit. Just a tiny bit more.
I think I'm hallucinating.